naval battle. Something interesting happens in this one. It's pretty well established that I'm not a very good fighter pilot. But in this battle, I shoot down an enemy plane using rockets. all the torpedoes are in with all these Moffats. Busy fighting, I forgot to go for the cab. heavy cruisers at 3,000 yards. I J'd out so I could get to my airplane. I don't want the time to game to end without using it. I have these rockets I'm gonna try to attack the ship with. Oh no, a PE-8. You know that big 5,000 kilogram bomb? Like the distinct battleships. I'm like, okay. Now I see the plane. Like, that guy is more dangerous than that ship. PEA's a big airplane.
Put a hole in
your right wing. Now we can turn into a helicopter. But I killed a PE-8 with missiles. look safe. We have all the caps here in a second. Just trying to maximize my mission points. For the purposes of the history event, when you use ships, the mission points are multiplied by 2.2%. Excuse me, 2.2 total. But you need 20,000 mission points to finish that stage. But with Naval, you only need 10,000, really, because they're multiplying. So far, this battle's
threat in the air.
Using the backup, I don't have to pay the repair costs on the first ship, the one that I J'd out on. Well, that was a pretty good battle. See you later.